right, let's clearly define our continents and let's give them some color. As we can see here, we've got everything up already. What I'm going to do is I'm going to choose my wand tool here, my magic wand. And I'm just going to select here. And I'm going to select in any of the black areas. So what I've got here is my tolerance is set at 35. Anti-aliased, contiguous, blah, is off. Sample all layers is off. So this should be pretty good right here. So let's click over in here somewhere. Not quite what I was looking for. Let's deselect that. Let's click over here in the dark areas. And you know what? Let's add this to it. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's go ahead and delete those layers by hitting delete. And there our water jumps through at us like so. Pretty heavy populated piece of land here. So let's Command deselect, and let's click over here. Control deselect. Let's do contiguous here. There we go. Let's just go ahead and delete this little island here because I don't like him. And let's delete this little guy here. Let's give a little more ocean because I live on a planet with a lot of ocean. I want my planets I create to have a lot of ocean. There we go. This is looking pretty good. So let's go ahead and let's give this, let's go ahead and hit filter. Let's see. Let's give this, let's render a lighting effect on this. We're going to give this this land a little bit of texture here. So let's take this dark brown. Let's give this actually a lighter brown. There we go. And let's see. Let's do a little bit of adjusting my settings here. For plastic at 0. For metallic. There we go. Let's take our mountainous. Let's take our mountainous way up. Let's give this a lot of texture. So let's this looks all right. Let's go ahead and hit OK. And there we go. Look at that. Actually, our light's a little bit too hard right here, especially from which way the sun's hitting it. So we need to remember this as we go to place our planet exactly where the light's coming from. Actually, I'm going to readjust this, but I'm not going to do this right now. We'll continue on and we'll do this in our next section.